Makulit. Sobrang tinas ng boses.
Perky.
Humble.
Mabait.
At saka...
Loving.
Isang tawag lang. Loving. Loving. Loving.
Loving. Saka mabango yung kwarto niya.
Okay, si Kakat.
Pag isang tawag lang yan, nandiyan agad.
Yes!
Darna!
Sobrang vision.
Darna!
Kahit yung problema.
Wait, ako, ako. She's beautiful inside and out.
Yeah! Reliable friend. Tsaka...
Hindi, totoo kasi. Alam mo, kahit lagi may problema, siya lagi, ano yun? Tapos ako, ba't may ginagawa? Tapos hindi, tsaka ano? Ano pa ba? Shit, anong pa
niyo? Ha? Wala.
Ah, yun lang po. Tsaka siya yung ano, tipong kapag wala kang transpo, kahit saan ka nakatira yan.
Let's clap for Kakat!
Kakat is fun. When you open my planner, you could see out with Kakat or with Kakat or out with Kakat or with Kakat or movie with Kakat. So, Kakat is fun. Pareho kami when it comes to studying. Ay, oh my God, I just have to share this. There was a time nung second year, may test kami ni Kakat sa what subject? Ang subject yun? Asian history. Tapos kailangan namin kantahin yung organizations para ma-memorize namin. And until now, memorize pa rin namin siya. Hi, Kakat! Happy birthday! We've been through a lot and I'm waiting for more happy days. And I love you.
What comes to my mind? Tent. Ewan ko kasi, nag-overnight ako sa nila. Tapos sa loob ng room nila, natulog kami sa isang tent. So, tapos ang saya-saya. Tapos yung tawagan namin... Ang taas kasi na boses niya, tapos sa classroom, tapos sobrang narinig mo, may inibento kasi siyang name sa akin, siya Lito Pepito, tapos rinig na rinig siya sa buong level, kaya yun, memorable yun, the best. Wish ko for Kakat is happiness, happiness sa lahat, career, studies, dreams, lahat, family, happiness, happiness, and yun, sana ma-pursue mo lahat ng dreams mo. Love you. Happy birthday, Kakat! Happy birthday!
Accessories, kasi ang dami niyang accessories in her closet. And yung earrings na kasabit, you can count it. Sobrang iba-iba yung kulay. Matches her clothes and everything. My wish for Kakat is success in life, happiness. Be happy with whatever you'll be doing in your life. I wish you a happy birthday.
What reminds me of Kakat is her Staedtler ball pen. Kasi your classmate. Tapos, we used to be seatmates, tapos, well, madalas na pag nabobore kami, yun nga, she has this pen, tapos siya yung pinakauna sa class namin na meron. So, lahat ng classmates namin nagbo-borrow sa kanya, tapos wala, nagdududal lang kami every time nabobore kami, tapos, yun. Kakat, happy birthday, I wish you more success in life. And sana in the future you will be more successful and I hope you will still see each other. I love you. Happy birthday.
Hi Kakat. Whenever I think of you, I remember Crinkles. Kasi nung first time ko nag-overnight dito, yung biglaan, natandaan mo, kain ako ng kain ng Crinkles. Tapos maya-maya, ubus ko na pala siya. Tapos last Saturday, May 5, natulog din ako dito ng biglaan. Tapos, kinain namin dalawa ni Dreo yung Crinkles. Tapos gusto pala siya ni Kuya Chad. Sorry, Kuya Chad! Happy! Well, yon. So, my wish for you is that, well, to have a healthy you and I wish you all the best. I love you, Kakat. Happy birthday!
What reminds me of Kakat? Kakat reminds me of parties since she is a party animal and we always go out together and I would always remember her for parties. My wish for you, Kakat, is for you to stay humble forever since, you know, we all know that you have everything, almost everything, but still, you are a humble person and be like that forever and feels love you always. I love you.
What reminds me of Kakat, the word special moment. Kasi every time nagkikita kami ni Kakat, palagi namin tiyatro sa isa't isa, uy, kailan tayo magkakaroon ng special moment? Ganyan. Pero I think naman na every time special moment kasi masaya talagang kasama si Kakat and nakakatuwa talaga siyang kasama. Yun. Kakat, happy birthday! I really wish you all the best and I love you! Happy birthday!
Si Kakat, sobrang one of a kind yan kasi sobrang siyang talented and maganda and mabait and sobrang special siya. Kasi magaling kumanta, magaling mag-swimming and pero aside from that, sobrang bait na kaibigan. Kaya ako nga siya naging best friend. Kasi every time na may problema or something, lagi siyang nandun and ready siyang tumulong. Pero what separates Kakat from others is kahit she has everything, humble pa rin siya and kaya niyang makihalubilo sa kahit anong tao. Wish ko for you is, syempre, happiness and inner peace. Tsaka sana makuha mo pa yung mga gusto mo pang makuha. Happy birthday!
The first thing that comes to mind when I think of Kakat is spring because it connotes life and basically that's how Kakat is. When you see her, she's so lively and energetic, very happy, kalog at most of the time, ganyan. But even though there are times you're also serious, syempre, parang hindi siya parang boring na seryoso, ganyan. So, yun, ganun si Kakat for me, yung naisip ko about her. And yung wish ko naman, basically ganun na rin eh, kasi for me, she has everything already, like basta hindi ko na-explain, alam niyo na yun. Yung wish ko na lang is that mag-stay yung ganun sa kanya, kasi yung aura niya parang sobrang fresh, ganyan, lively. So, sana mag-stay yun forever, even though ngayon na nga na we are growing older, not old, growing older. So, yun. Ano pa ba? And yun, I wish that I'd have more memories, fond memories with her since we're gonna be in college in a few months, in a few weeks time actually. So, there. And I hope she goes very far and I hope that, Kakat, I hope that you achieve your dreams in whatever it is that you wish for. So there, I love you!
What reminds me of Kakat? Well, Kakat... Well, ano... Siguro something na... kahit ano na natunaw kasi... Ano yung kasi... Hindi naman sa... Kasi hot na siya ngayon kasi natunaw na siya. Gets yun? Yung hot na siya ngayon. Kita mo nga may ano na siya. May mga... Ano, yung prom date niya nga, ang gwapo eh. Kasi, nakalimut ako ng pangalan nun. Basta ang gwapo niya, hot siya. Parang, As in, hot, basta hot yung prom date niya. Hindi naman ako sa bading, pero, aminin ko, hot siya. Ito, yung happy moments naman. Well, actually, halos everyday. Everyday may happy moments eh. Kahit tinatarayan ako niyan, happy moments pa rin yun eh. Kasi, biro nyo, kasi para talaga siyang yung tao talaga. Yung hindi yung sobrang saya, yung parang yung talagang tao talaga siya, yung may nararamdaman talaga. Yung parang papakita niya kung sino talaga siya. Halimbawa kung masama talaga loob niya. Kung, pero, siyempre, hindi naman laging masama yung ano sa akin. Actually, share nga yun sa akin eh. Yung about boy stuff. Ano nga eh. Actually, may tsura yung mga boys. Pero hindi naman, hindi nga ako bading eh. Kahit aminin ko. Ngayong birthday mo.
Psych! Okay. Love lots. Happy birthday.